Adiba Allifiyana from 7 Kyoto.
Did you notice that when we are talking about the future, one word that always comes up is technology? And why is that? Well, you may ask, but maybe it's because in today's world, nothing represents the future more than artificial intelligence, or AI. AI was created to help us, making life easier, solving problems, and opening new doors in science, health, education, and even more. We see it everywhere, in smartphones that recognize our face, in cars that can drive themselves, in apps that translate language instantly, and even in hospital, where robots assist doctors in surgery. AI has changed the way we live, work, and connect with each other. But let's ask ourselves, what will the future look like if we only depend on AI? Let's imagine something for a second. A future where machine makes every decision for us. Well, it might seem efficient, but it'll also be very dangerous. Without human thinking, without creativity, without values, that future would be empty. Because while AI can calculate, it cannot care. While AI can analyze, it cannot imagine. AI might be able to predict what we want, but it doesn't understand why we want it. It don't feel compassion when someone is in pain, and it don't dream about making the world a better place. These are things that make us human, and they are things that no machine can replace. That's why the human mind and hearts are still the most powerful tools for the future. Now, imagine a different future where AI and human thinking walk side by side. AI gives us speed, but we give it direction. AI provides knowledge, but we add wisdom. That kind of future is powerful, meaningful, and balanced. In that world, technology doesn't control us. It empowers us. Students use AI not to copy answer, but to explore deeper question. Scientists use AI not just to process data, but to discover new cures. Artists use AI not to replace creativity, but to expand imagination. When we combine technology with human curiosity, empathy, and ethics, we can create something that truly extraordinary. So, the real challenge is not whether AI will replace us, but whether we will still use our mind and hearts while working with it. If we remember that human thinking is important for the future, we can build a world that values both intelligence and kindness, innovation and responsibility. And we can teach the next generation that progress is not just about machine getting smarter, but people getting wiser. We are the voices of tomorrow. Let's dream of a future where AI is not our master, but our partner, helping us build a world that's smarter, kinder, and truly human. I am Adiba Allifiyana. Thank you.